The Old Testament book of Ezra picks up Israel's history 50 years after Jerusalem was destroyed by Babylon. Ezra, a great scribe, teacher, and priest, takes us through the two journeys that allowed the exiled Jews to return. Return to rebuild the temple, their nation, and rebuild their lives. Set in about 446 BC, these 10 chapters that are the book of Ezra paint a picture of resilience and action to praise a life in God.